Thank you. However, we want some crowd. We want more hype stuff. We want more. Or we want to feel a slow song. What are we feeling tonight? Yeah. So.
Thank you.
Souls on Spotify. If you want more, we are on tour. We have more upcoming stuff. Check out our Instagram, Joint Souls Official. This next tune, you know, I'm a sucker for love songs. I mean, I grew up on like soul music. You know, I was Bob Womack, Aretha Franklin, Sam Cooke, all that good stuff. And so I love that kind of stuff. And I wrote a love song about a guy making spaghetti for his girl. You know, and you know, people, like, I told the band this, and they're like, "You're making a love song with spaghetti in it? Like, come on, bro, how's that gonna work?" And I was like, "No, just hear me out. It'll work." This tune is called "This Is How We Heal."
Tossed in the pain, Texas tossed in the love. Thank you.
tell you what they say. Just keep on working now. The worst can I say, man? Thank you.
one more.
Sometimes when things get bad, you know, you gotta take your troubles in stride. You have to move along with things, you know, and because trouble doesn't last, but you got the power to keep moving, to keep going forward, and that's all you can really ask for. Noah, hit it off.
Town can carry my way from.
I'd just like to appreciate everybody. You know, it's our first time on tour, first time being out here in San Francisco. I've never been to California, but I believe before. So I'm just going to feel blessed out here. I'm just going to say, good music cannot be made without good people. And, you know, it's a blessing that I was able to share these songs with these people. And I wrote these songs, and I remember I chased these guys down to, like, make this band. And I was like, I really hope they like my music. They want to be together. And I'm really blessed that all these years, these 2 years later, it's not that many years, but we're still making music together, and now we're all on tour. So I'd like to introduce these fantastic people. Solomon Lubell on the bass. Tony Bear on the keys. Yo Tom Sear on the drums. On the tenor sax. Brian Featherman on the alto sax. Noel Brown on the keys. A.M. Chan on the drums. I'm Marcus Nolan. Thank you all for coming out tonight. Stay tuned for Mick Lays, and shout out to The Move for putting on a great performance.